name is Pablo, and I'm the project manager for Dear World at the Thessaloniki Health Expo Fair. And well, we are here to kind of show how VR can change things and also different possibilities that VR has for both gaming purposes and also for documentary and filmmaking issues.
So this is an Oculus Rift, which is a like room scale headset, which means that you can actually move around. So you can walk around the space and you can interact with stuff. You have two controllers that can be used for throwing things, building things, painting on the air. You can just do basically anything. And we're showcasing some of the coolest experiences available right now, and some of them are not even like out there, so they're somehow like exclusive content that we're showing. And I think that's why it's really cool what we're doing here, and I really want to see people's faces and reactions to whatever their first experience with VR is. Come over, join us at the Health Expo Fair. VR is great, there's a lot of VR happening here, and you'll